Hi, I'm Search Sue and welcome to Mac Studio 8. In this episode, how to rename multiple items in OS X Yosemite. One of the many new features included in OS X Yosemite is the ability to rename multiple items in one swoop. Straight to a demo, so let's get started. In this demo, I'll rename multiple photos from a folder named Apple TV 3rd Generation Assets. After opening the folder, I'll just press Option Command S to hide the sidebar in Finder. This is purely optional. Now just select all items in the folder by either pressing Command A or from the Finder menu bar, select Edit, then choose Select All, which incidentally contains 90 items. Once that's done, click on the action icon shown here and select Rename 90 Items. Alternatively, using your mouse, right-click on any file and select Rename 90 Items. Pressing the pop-up menu button here shows the three options available to rename the chosen items, namely Replace Text, Add Text, or Format. Furthermore, when choosing any of the three available renaming options, the Rename Finder Items window shows an example of how the items will be renamed before pressing the Rename button. I'll just choose and apply the Format option to name and index the 90 items. And that's all there is to it. Renaming multiple items in OS X Yosemite couldn't be more simple. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.